To stock a package of cards, you must first review the cabinet and pocket location on the back. Then remove the overwrap and verify that the cards are all facing the same direction. You must also verify that the envelopes have the flaps facing towards the back. The backer card should also show the correct caption and color. Place the cards in the card cabinet behind any existing product, removing the old backer card as well.